there, guy. Hey, man.
Hey, man.
Not safe to hunt Jacob's boys running around.
Good to see you standing.
Who knows what...
They're trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
Nothing beats a stargazer.
There's good eating, so long as it hasn't been eating meat itself.
You better fucking pop a peg and not me.
White Tails? Dutch here. Been hearing what y'all been doing up there. Keep it up now.
Don't worry about him.
Would be a lot easier with some C4.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it.
Do not
do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Wonder if the paddle fish population will bounce back.
Maverick, you better fucking pop a peg, not me.
Just because you're okay in Eli's books don't mean you are in mine.
Would be a lot easier than some T4. Reach checkpoint, bro.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Thank you.
Watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too. Yeah.
You got a sec?
We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it.
What's happening?
Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. Well, they're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
I could really use your help with something. You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here. Keep hearing people whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch, get a bow. Make your own arrows from sticks and rocks.
Damn, that was fun.
Not today, fuckwads. Thanks for having my back. I'm so fucking hyped. Where's the next Peggy Rowland? I'm so on the roll. Good thing you found the wolf's den. Eli built this place from scratch. Pretty much the safest place you can be these days. With us again.
Nice day.
But I hate small talk.
fucking awesome tracking down a Peggy hunting party and taking him.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. Forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
Hey,
to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. For our food, search for our water and fire. Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. And they were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened. And they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
target.
And they are being hunted.
So glad. Did you hear all that gunfire? Came from the Elliott house. Let's go check it out.
This is Wade over at the...